air here is heavy.
You know I'd love to stay and greet you properly. But I'm afraid I'm on a tight schedule.
What the?
And how were they? The humble hors d'oeuvres that I so generously prepared for you.
All of the lost here. They were your experiments?
You're insane.
Ah, the main course has just arrived.
Give it all in yourself. You're finally awake again. Let us steel ourselves.
Waiting for you.
As long as you're still standing, I shall never give up. Calm your emotions. We will seek out and find our victory.
I have to thank you again for what you did for Eva. The situation is
It's totally up to you, but I was hoping you'd give my strength a try. You've done nothing but help me, so I want to return the favor in whatever way I can. So, don't be shy. Go on and take my blood code. Don't forget to check your gear before fighting. Got something to sell? What do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Make sure you get back safe.
Thanks to you, but I went and promised to make onigiri for her. Now I have to clean this mess up so I can do it right. Wrapping sushi in something other than seaweed. What a weird idea. Want to just have some regular old tacos? Yeah, didn't think so. Okay, let's get moving.
Honestly, I... Ooh, now there's a fine specimen. I'll add it to my new collection. Satisfied? Please take care of Silva.
Don't forget to check your... Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get back safe.
What is it? Successor, please. Please, not that song. The burden of it is too much to bear. sin sleeping within us. Please, forgive me. Please, I'm sorry for my sin. I don't understand. Why was she apologizing? The sin within us. What was she referring to? What could it be that I have somehow managed to forget? What is it?
Murasame, so you're the one that aced the exams. Did you have previous training?
Well, a bit of gymnastics.
Gymnastics? Wait. You're Murasame the gymnast? I guess that does explain it. We're signing you to Team 2 for the time being. But war isn't a sport. Keep that in mind.
Sir!
Set yet another record for lost kills, Murasame. I hear some of the others have even started calling you Yaksha.
I do what I can.
Well, we all hope you keep it up. Good news, you're being promoted. We want you in charge of our scouts.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. They're a hand-picked group of elite veterans. They won't listen to anyone they don't respect. Even they have to acknowledge your skills. Just make sure you maintain their trust.
After I woke up as a revenant, I was completely absorbed with following my orders, and those orders told me to fight. It was the only way I knew for escaping the despair I saw around me each day. But now? Well, I'm not even good enough to fight. It's possible that there's something I can learn from my old memories. To be honest, a part of me doesn't want to remember what I was like back then. The thought scares me. At the same time, though, I feel like it's important for me to remember. Back then, I didn't worry much about getting turned into ash. To be honest, I might have been a bit self-destructive. Anyway, regardless of whether it's earned or not, Yaksha is a heck of a thing for someone to call a sweet young woman. Don't be like that. I took my job seriously, that's all. What is it? Thank you. Greetings. My name is Rin Murasame, and I will be your new captain. It's a pleasure to meet all of you.
No kidding. So you're the maniac they call Yaksha. How old are you anyway?
16.
You're still just a kid. Is this a practical joke? You don't need to yell.
If the training is too much for you, you'll be useless to us in the field. Don't forget that.
Whoa, watch out. We got a fire-breathing captain here.
I was desperate to succeed. I had been tasked with leading the elite and maintaining their trust. Force was the only way I knew to earn their respect. Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, if you happen to track down any more of my memories, could you let me know? If it's not too much trouble for you, I mean. I would really appreciate your help.
What is it?
Lost down!
Captain, bagged another one.
We're running into more of them now. The Queen's gotta be close.
Captain, we found the Queen.
Good. We need to contact HQ right away.
Captain, I really don't think we have time for that.
What do you mean?
The Lost have us completely surrounded.
Retreat to where, Captain? The Lost are all around us!
Three! No, 6 o'clock!
No good! More Lost at six!
What are your orders? Captain!
I remember now. All of our escape routes were cut off by the Lost, and we were losing more troops by the minute. Seeing them fall made me freeze. I couldn't lead. Each scream sent a new bolt of fear through me, until it turned into panic. By the time I eventually came to my senses, I was all alone. I couldn't see any sign of either my squad or the Lost. I think I must have run away from the battle in my panic and left everyone in my squad behind to their fates. Yeah, it was too much. I'm afraid if things get too hot, I'll take off and abandon my comrades again. Thanks. It feels better to know why I feel the way I do. It seems that my current post is just right for me. Plus, I don't have to worry about ditching everyone on the battlefield again, which is something of a relief.
What is it?
Hey! What'd you do to the captain?
I knocked her out. Just look at her. She looks so innocent. We can call her Yaksha or whatever the hell we want, but she's a 16-year-old girl. And it's too early for her to die.
Wait, what are you...
Listen up, everyone. I'm assuming field command of this operation as of right now, and we are getting the captain out of here. Understood?
Well, I guess that's an order. All right. Are you ready, squad?
Sir! We'll all create a diversion together and then break through their defensive line. Are you ready?
Sir!
This should be far enough. Captain's gonna be okay.
Don't give him any ground! Fight to the last! Take as many as you can!
She's gonna be real mad when she finally wakes up. But it doesn't matter if you're our commander, or as fierce as a demon on the battlefield. No matter how strong you are, or how strict, we still think of you as a daughter. So be good and stay alive for us.
Trying to protect me? What the hell did they think they were doing? Were they trying to prove something? I was constantly berating them, telling them they were weak and useless. Why would they want to protect someone like that? I was their commander, and they treated me like a little kid. All the stupid sentimental. If I saw any of you today, I'd hug you till you turn blue. Thank you for this. You've allowed me to finally take a good look at my past. I can't cower anymore. I'm not sure I'll ever fight on the front lines again, but at least I won't be hiding away like I did before. I have to do my best for you and Louis and all the others who did their best for me. I have to honor their sacrifices and their memories.